Today, starting at 5 o'clock on the News Leader, more than 80 whooping cough cases in Alamance County. Vaccination clinics being organized. What parents need to look for. What caused this southeastern North Carolina house fire that killed three children early this morning. Where people are paying nearly $6 a gallon for gas. And new at 6.
I could see her take her last breath. Then she gasped for air.
More from the father of a three-year-old killed in a weather-related crash in Surry County Monday.